Hey, what's up, you little motherfuckers? This is your girl, Dora the Explorer. And this right here, my son Pepito. And that right there is my daughter, Lupita. Anyway, let me go put these little motherfuckers down because they heavy. Anyway, so I got three kids. I know y'all didn't know that, but I actually got three.
Yo, these little motherfuckers look hungry. When you supposed to get your food stamps?
Don't worry about that. Anyway, my other son, Juan Carlos Jimenez and Martinez Gonzalez, what happened was one day I got tired of him crying, so I put him on top of a tree, okay? And then I just left him there for weeks. That was 3 years ago, so I don't know what happened to him. It don't matter, because his father never called me or nothing. No money for pamper, nothing. Kids, can you say hijo de la gran puta? Very good, but now I got to go because we're gonna be late.
Yo, yo, what up, Dora? This your boy Matt. Yo, look out for my new album coming out this summer called Fuck GPS. Anyway, I know you late, so I got you. Look, this is what you gotta do. You're gonna come around, bam, you're gonna hit that river. Don't fuck up, I hope you can swim. Anyway, bam, you hit the forest, there's a lot of fucked up shit in there. Make a quick left, quick right, and then guess what? Bam, right at the immigration office. Now, don't fuck this up. Look, you're gonna hit the river, the motherfucking forest, and then the motherfucking immigration office. Don't fuck it up, stupid.
Why does always gotta be a river? I can't swim.
No doubt, no doubt. I got your back, Dora. On this one, right, what you're gonna do is this, right? You're gonna come through, bam, hit that little shaky-ass bridge. I hope you got life insurance. Then you're gonna hit the river, right? After that, you're gonna make a left.
Coño, I told you we should've gotten that GPS. Él no sabe nada. Vámonos de aquí. Adiós. I don't wanna cross that bridge.
Yo, fuck that. Let's go the other way.
Ay, coño. Chihuahuas. What the fuck?
Oh, hell no. Nah. Yo, who that bitch coming?
Hola, Dora.
Fuck, I cannot stand this puta. Always fucking my boyfriends and borrowing money. Hey, baby girl. Mwah. So where did you stash that weed I gave you the other day?
Girl, I stashed it right over there in the bushes, right next to the purple haze, the Maui Wowie, and that Pineapple Express.
Bitch, that's nothing but leaves. Who smoked all my weed?